Every year, plane passengers pay about $3 billion in fees to change their flights, and now airlines are fighting a move in Congress to put limits on those fees. House and Senate lawmakers are considering a measure on the fees that could show up in a bill due at the end of the month to reauthorize the FAA. And Wells Fargo is getting ready to get smaller. The bank says over the next 3 years, it will cut about 10% of its workforce. CEO Tim Sloan says the changes will come through a combination of attrition and layoffs. Wells Fargo employs about 265,000 people. Nissan is recalling about 240,000 vehicles amid fears of fires. The carmaker says part of the brake pump could leak, raising the risk of a fire. Drivers who see the anti-lock brake warning come on are being urged to park the car outdoors and away from any buildings. And Amazon is now putting Alexa in all sorts of places. The company has introduced devices like a microwave that can take voice commands. It's also taken the wraps off a chip that other hardware makers can use to incorporate Alexa into their devices. Keeping it local in Dothan, Tanya Pruitt, WDHN News 18.